Some more college hoops. UCLA and UTEP. Preston got 4 points now.
Going to be off the charts.
Here's Hartenstein. Covered by Humphreys. Six to shoot. Hartenstein passes to Shepard. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
A nice move to create a gap there in the defense.
Yeah, that's a pretty decent move. Yeah, that's pretty decent foul.
And free throw good from Evans. And so he hits both.
A great player on a great role at the charity stripe, but he has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that.
Always fun to look at. Not tremendously efficient, but the floater.
Two-point lead. Come on, Humphreys.
Humphreys inside. That misses, so no good on his first attempt of the night.
That's bad.
Here's Sampson. Shot clock at six. Again, count the basket.
How about three or four of the four to start? That's always a good sign.
Now, about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Passes it to Hartenstein. Here's Gregorian.
Ooh, nice block. Nice clean up there, Humphreys.
It's just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Second chance effort. Got a hand on it. They retain possession.
Yeah. Pass it up. Ooh, nice one.
Taking it to the rack with power, hammering down the two-hand slam. Humphreys has gotten two of his three shots to go tonight.
They just can't seem to get going. Offensively. Yeah, they're like a four-day-old soda right now. Just flat break. They're missing shots left and right. They're just not playing their best.
UCLA called that timeout quick.
Covered by Evans. Inside. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
You have to credit the aggressiveness.
Oh, nice defense.
Shut up.
sinks that one from the post. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first.
Ooh, break it up, break it up.
Evans gets to Sampson. Here's Heisman.
Oh, you missed that, man. Ooh, nice rebound. Nice back out.
Pass to Preston. Goes back up. And that's 2 points on the lane.
This is the kind of start they were hoping for.
Preston's gotten all three of his shots to fall for him. 3-4-3. Gets the 3-pointer to fall.
Wow. He's got five. They hit that three, man. Come on, Humphries.
Here's Sampson.
Sweet. Oh. There you go, Preston. Preston getting out of rebounds. I missed that steal attempt. This is a second foul.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far. And he knocks down the first one. And both free throws, good for Evans.
Good block, good block.
Here's Heisman. 12 points in the game yet for him. Fires from the wing.
Ooh, nice one.
First bucket of the game. He's 1 for 2.
And loving the hustle here early. I mean, they struck first on the offensive glass.
Got the lead back up to 7.
Anderson outside. Passes it to Hartenstein. And that one, good.
I just think that's trouble.
Well, I didn't want to foul him, so yeah, let's let him get to the layup.
Here's Preston. Good for the fifth time in 5 shots. He remains perfect.
How about 5 straight made from the field to start?
Here's McLean.
Oh, good block. Pass it up. Oh, Dutter. Oh, come on, guys.
Here's Heisman. Stolen. And they're running. Here's Hartenstein. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
And running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute.
Humphries is kind of tired. First down, I think you are too.
And so here's the home team. It's a 5-point game.
Ooh, back it up.
McGetty outside. Here's Preston. Can't hit from the elbow. Nikolic, discarded by Davis.
Preston. Ooh, give me a rebound.
That's how to protect the rim.
Ooh, back it up.
Awkward release. A bit of an adjustment on the layup.
McGetty.
Ooh, nice one. Press back out.
They've been sensational on the backboard to start this game. They're off to a strong start here early. 6 points off second chance buckets.
I'm getting in front of him.
To the inside.
Nice deal.
Oh,
Ooh. And I saw him too. Oh man, they got some speed. Oh, come on, Davis.
That's the kind of team you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over. How about that move?
Oh, at least down to three.
What? I just love watching him operate inside. Now, here is Davis. He's still scoreless so far in this one.
I got two Davises? Okay, yeah, I do.
It's Davis on the wing.
Davis to Davis. Nice block.
Here's a down, and he stops it. What a pass to set him up. Yeah, I mean, maybe he could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that. And we know he's capable of those memorable ones.
Well, that dunk was just fine.
Left side, Anderson.
Come on, dude.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint. There's Hawkins. Outside, Davis. There's Adele.
Well, they didn't even jump with me.
His competitiveness right now is why the teammates love him.
Back to Anderson. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. This is his first free throw of the game. Second free throw. There's Hawkins.
He'll be right back. He ain't fast enough, but he made it.
From the low post. Davis has got 5 minutes. Already they piled up 8 second chance points.
Yes, bring it up to him. He's still in the game?
There's Adele, guarded by Robinson. Preston, it balls for his 7th bucket of the contest. He is 7 for 9.
Sometimes you like to see guys go with the bounce pass, threading it through there perfectly.
Who
is
that?
Here's Adele.
Ooh, fell back in.
Davis's lead. Adele's got his 3rd basket of the night.
Get the ball, man. Oh, it's a little bit too far. Right there. Give me that. Ooh, nice block. Foul, man. But good block. Good block. Too aggressive, Doug Davis.
Here's Cantor. And that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. Cantor's got his first bucket of the night. 2 minutes now played in the second quarter. Here's Humphreys. True on the 14-foot.
There you go, Humphreys. Hit that. It wasn't an easy shot. Oh, nice man. This constantly going to the hole on me.
Outside, Davis. It's his first trip in the line.
Yeah, that was a bona fide foul right there.
First one falls for.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Look at that. Oh, pass back. And the run is off. Yeah, it was about 15 right now. From right there.
Here's Mate. That one ball's his second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
This story second quarter much different than the one in the first, finally seeing some aggression.
Oh, no, he's not going to shoot this. Humphreys. Like, how did he miss that though? He's like right there. Look at that. That's bad. Oh, he missed. Look at that. Oh, he missed that? Oh, man. I just missed two. Oh, nice block. Ooh, nice pass. Buddies, man, come on. What's up with that?
Good job in the low post. 6 points for him.
I mean, yeah, I'm still right about 15, but still. Wide open, come on. Oh, he missed.
To Davis.
We'll get him hospital. They got him back though. Oh. Off his foot, so it's my ball.
Transition game has allowed them to build this healthy lead. And don't go away. We'll be right back.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back. The first half mercifully coming to a close. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny's here. Shaq is here. Taking a look at this home squad. Kenny, some perspective, please.
What a brilliant, unselfish half of basketball they just played. Their ball movement was absolutely impeccable. All in all, just beautiful basketball to watch.
Shaq, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
Well, they got to do a better job on the glass. Ernie, they got outworked. They were weak. This is part of how they fell behind them. If they could control those things, they'll be okay.